Breaking news, Federal Appeals Court reinstates Biden administration's business vaccine and testing mandate. We are going to further reports and also what John Cooper said. This is all in this video, so do stay tuned. On your screen are the reports breaking. A Federal Appeals Court panel has ruled that President Joe Biden's vaccine mandate for larger private employers can take effect. Friday's ruling reverses a lower court ruling that had paused the requirement. And yes, this is on the screen, John Cooper's latest tweet. This is huge. The Sixth Circuit Court of Appeals has upheld President Biden's vaccine mandate. Who else supports life-saving vaccine mandate? So what do you think? What you guys think? Do leave a comment down below. What are your opinions? And you can give this video a big thumbs up button if you like this latest news. Breaking reports, the Sixth Circuit Court upholds Joe Biden's vaccine mandate. A federal appeals court has reversed a block on the federal government's COVID vaccine mandate for Medicare and Medicaid funded healthcare facilities in 26 states, a victory for the Biden admin. So this is the latest news, and you can give this video a big thumbs up button if you like this news, and you can subscribe the channel and stay updated by pressing the bell icon. You're watching Black Dot News. Thanks for watching.